Welcome to Leventhal Primary School. This is a video of teaching English for students in grade 5. Today we are going to learn unit 7. Go back to the traffic lights. Now we start with part 1. New words.
Read a map. Turn left. Go back. Traffic lights. Lost. Turn right. Go straight. Gas station.
Listen and point.
Read a map. Turn left. Go back. Traffic lights. Lost. Turn right. Go straight. Gas station.
Listen and repeat.
Read a map. Turn left. Go back. Traffic lights. Lost. Turn right. Go straight. Gas station.
Everyone, take out a paper, look at the pictures, and then write the words into your paper. Do you understand? Now, we move to the story. Everyone, listen and read the story carefully.
Listen and read.
I don't think the movie theater is near here. Are we lost?
I think so, but I thought the movie theater was near the gas station.
No, I said it's near the train station. Let's look at the map again. Here's the movie theater next to the station.
Oh no! Sorry, Mom!
We have to go back to the traffic lights. Then we turn right.
But the movie starts in 5 minutes. We're going to be late.
Yes, come on. We have to walk fast.
Hello. Are you going to the movie theater? We can take you.
Thank you. We got lost.
Now we won't be late.
Now we continue with part 2, grammar. Today we learn how to use have to. And this part, I will explain in Vietnamese. Ở phần này, Miss Nhung giải thích bằng tiếng Việt cho các bạn dễ hiểu. Khi nào chúng ta sử dụng have to? Chúng ta sử dụng have to khi cần phải làm một việc gì đó. Ở đây các bạn thấy công thức. Với những chủ ngữ I, you, we, they, chúng ta dùng have to. Với những chủ ngữ he, she, it, chúng ta dùng has to. Và sau have to hay has to là một động từ nguyên mẫu. Example: We have to go back to the traffic lights. Or he has to walk fast. We use have to and has to for the present tense. Chúng ta sử dụng have to và has to cho thì hiện tại. Thế còn thì quá khứ chúng ta sẽ dùng gì? Đây là công thức của thì quá khứ. Với tất cả chủ ngữ I, you, we, they, he, she, it đều dùng had to và sau đó cũng là một động từ nguyên mẫu. Example: They had to read a map. She had to turn right. And now, take your paper again. I have an exercise for you. Complete the sentences with have to or has to and these words. Example number one. We are late. We have to walk fast. Okay, you have 2 minutes to do it. Are you tired? Let's sing a song and dance together, okay?
Let's cross! Come on!
Whenever you cross the street, you must check the traffic lights. A red light means stop.
Stop!
A yellow light means yield.
Yield!
A red light means stop.
Stop!
Green is the best way to go.
Next, we learn how to give directions. It's very easy. We begin with a verb to give directions. Example, turn left. Go straight at the traffic lights. Rất dễ để đưa ra những lời chỉ dẫn. Chúng ta chỉ cần bắt đầu bằng một động từ nguyên mẫu. Ví dụ, turn left. Hoặc là go straight at the traffic lights. It's your time now. Take out your paper again. Look at the map and write directions to the museum. Use the words in the box to complete the sentences. Example number one. Go straight on. You continue with number 2, number 3, 4, 5. You have 3 minutes for this exercise. Okay? Okay, have you finished your paper? Let's look and check your work. 1. Traffic lights. 2. Lost. 3. Turn right. 4. Go back. 5. Read a map. 6. Turn left. 7. Gas station. 8. Go straight. Well done. Big hand for you. This is my answer. 2. They are lost. They have to read a map again. 3. The traffic light is red. He hastes to stop. 4. I'm at the movie theater early. I have to wait. Now look at your paper and correct your work. Here are the answers. 1. Go straight on. 2. Turn right at the bank. 3. Go over the bridge. 4. Go straight on at the traffic lights. 5. Turn left at the roundabout. Are you correct? Okay, now I have homework for you. At home, you learn new words and do workbook of Unit 7, Lesson 1 and 2. Goodbye. Have a good day.